Of course, the king would have just celebrated, I think it was about his 80th birthday, and he's still probably just as much liked, if not more, than what he was all those years ago. So just enjoying some records, and I'm going to do a bit of geographical research later on. Goodness me, it's Justin Bieber! Ah, what brings you here?
I want to see you take a tiger, that's what I come here for, Victor. What are you looking at there?
No, Elvis always was the king. He didn't have a bunch of 12-year-old girls chasing him around. He was the king, he still is the king. Long live the king, not you, Justin.
What, that? Elvis, king of rock and roll? That's me.
He picks up your vibes, he'll pick up your vibes, alright? I'm warning you, don't try it. No.
Here he is, Errol. This is Justin Bieber, king of rock and roll. You want to come back to America with me? I'll make you famous, not me. Hey, alright? What?
You must have a cast iron stomach, Errol. I don't know if I would like the taste of Justin Bieber at all, in any way. Fancy having a go at the king. He's sacred, the king. Fancy having a go at the king. Long live the king.